Leaders from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, along with other global faith representatives, attended this year's G20 Interfaith Forum in Tokyo, Japan. The purpose of the annual meeting?
Care for the poor and those in need.
To create helpful messages where religious and intercultural organizations can speak openly about worldwide challenges they see and experience and share their concerns and possible solutions with world leaders.
What's been so impressive to me is the level of support among Japanese society and the faiths that are here in Japan to all come together and try and make recommendations that the world's biggest economies can take note of so that they can do things that will solve big, intractable problems.
We're just excited to hear from you later.
It's really quite wonderful to see those from diverse religious backgrounds and beliefs gather in common cause for children, for concerns on refugees, for sustainable development.
It's the coming together of the religious and the political in order to be able to speak truth to power, to be able to influence political thinking, and to make ordinary people feel welcome and special.
様々な地域の様々な宗教の方がいらっしゃっていたので 話がどこまで修練するのか 対立的になるのか どうなんだろうというふうに思ってたんですけれども 意外なほどに修練していくような 印象今日のパネルでは 私は受けました。
We need to come together, we need to break bread together, and really begin to listen to one another again. To understand each other's cultures is to understand the fabric of their lives, and when we do that, we celebrate them. And we also see the beautiful tapestry that we grow together.
If we can somehow share our values together, we might be able to be in a better position of helping people know who we are.
This kind of interfaith work is a unifying pull that all people of faith feel so that we can bring things back together.